Instron's 3400 and 6800 series system retrofits are designed to upgrade legacy Instron hardware to allow users to enjoy the latest in testing technology. Upgrading is important because after many years of reliable service, some critical components, software, and electronics have become obsolete and difficult to support. Legacy systems also lack access to the latest innovative testing features and capabilities. Retrofit upgrades provide a cost-effective solution to these challenges by updating and replacing the at-risk components in your testing system. This prevents painful unplanned downtime and ensures that your system can be supported in the future. It also allows you access to the latest innovations in testing technology to improve operator safety and simplify your testing and training. During a system upgrade, a factory-trained Instron field service engineer will visit your site and overhaul your legacy machine, right where it sits. Our retrofit process is designed to minimize system downtime and takes under 2 days on average. The upgrade will provide you with a new brushless AC servo motor, encoder, speed sensor, new drive belt, integrated e-stop and indicator panel, front cover, 6800 ergonomic handset or 3400 operator panel, an optional operator dashboard, and more. The update also provides state-of-the-art control electronics housed in a robust sheet metal enclosure that can be flexibly relocated to save table space. Following the upgrade, you will be able to enjoy all of the latest features of our 3400 and 6800 series systems. These include Operator Protect, Safety Coaching, Collision Mitigation, Auto Positioning, and a fully integrated Smart Close Air Kit for operating pneumatic grips. Your system will also still be compatible with many legacy accessories that you might wish to retain. Instron system retrofits are backed by the same innovation, applications knowledge, and world-class service that our customers have come to expect. For more information, visit our website. Instron. The difference is measurable.